We will show you four ways to transfer pictures from one iPhone to another, including using iCloud, AirDrop, messaging, or shared albums. Use the clickable sections below to skip ahead to your preferred method. Using iCloud is the best method when you're transferring photos from an old phone to a new phone. Starting with your old phone, first open Settings. Tap your name to open your Apple ID profile, then tap iCloud. On the next page, you will see how much iCloud storage space you're using and a list of apps that are storing data in iCloud. Tap Photos here. Make sure that the button next to iCloud Photos is enabled. You'll need to purchase some more storage if you don't have enough iCloud memory to save all your photos and videos. Once you've enabled iCloud Photo Backups, all your photos will be saved to your Apple ID account. Once you're done saving on your old phone, turn on your new iPhone and go through the basic setup instructions until you reach the Apps and Data page. Select Restore from iCloud Backup, then sign in to your iCloud. Choose the iCloud backup that contains all the photos you want. After a few minutes, all your photos, videos, and other backed up content will be transferred to your new iPhone. Make sure the AirDrop feature is enabled on both iPhones and have them able to see everyone. Go to the photo you wish to share, then tap the share icon. Select the AirDrop icon, then tap the person's name once it appears in the AirDrop space. Once they accept the AirDrop offer, the photo will transfer. Open the picture, then tap the share icon. Tap the green message app, then select the person you want to share the photo with, then tap send. To email the picture, tap the email letter icon, type in the email you wish to send it to, then tap send. If you regularly share pictures on your iPhone with the same person, create a shared album. Anytime you move a photo or video into the album, the people sharing the album will have instant access. Open the Photos app and tap Albums. Tap the plus icon to create a new album. Tap New Shared Album. Name the album, then tap Next. Enter all the contacts with whom you want the album to be shared, then tap Create. Going forward, any image you move into this album will be accessible to everyone who accepted your invite to join.